people are not looking for you. They are looking for what you are carrying. And if you don't manifest what you are carrying, the world will ignore you. Because you exist doesn't mean you're going to be successful. Because you are on the planet doesn't mean that people are going to notice you. You can live an entire life and not be noticed by humanity. We can bury you in a cemetery and we would never know you were here except for that tombstone. And the reason is because most of the humans on earth live on earth but never manifest themselves. And so the most important goal in your life should be self-manifestation. 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 You will never become what you could be until you become angry with what you are. Anger brings change. Your life is defined by what you hate. Whatever you don't hate, you allow. And whatever you allow, you will never change. You will never change. You will never change. You will never change. You will never change.
What's happening? This is Big Daddy Kane, and right now you're tuned in with Focus Firm.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Doug E. Fresh. Big respect to Focus Firm, doing what they do best. Keeping it live and direct, all right?
Focus.